What's good YouTube? I'm God Nat and today we're back with another video. As you guys can see from the title of this video, today we are back to normality. I've got all of my paid ads out of the way. I had a bunch of paid ads going on, so I had to throw out as many videos as possible as quickly as possible. Had to get that YouTube money. You know, I'm always preaching extra streams of income. YouTube's finally becoming one for me. But today we're doing what we do best. We're going shopping. There's a bunch of new season stuff that's dropped at Harrods, dropped at Harvey Nicks. So we're gonna make our way to central London, have a look around, see if we can find some drip, and as always, we're gonna spend some money. Be sure you watch this video the whole way through because I'm gonna be giving away a PS4 Pro to someone during this video, so make sure you watch, keep an eye out, stay vigilant, so you can win that PS4 Pro. Let's not talk for any longer, let's make our way to central London.
It's a rolling, not a stopwatch. Shit don't never stop.
Speed camera reported ahead.
Someone tell that nigga to shut the fuck up!
It's a rolling, not a stopwatch. Shit don't never stop.
Alright guys, so we just pulled up to Harrods. I'm going to be going Harvey Nicks before we go do shopping in Harrods. But before we do that, I need to go eat. I'm starving, so we're going to go to the steakhouse first. As you guys know, we're trying to work on this 90-day transformation video that we got coming out soon. I knew I was going to be getting a steak today, so I'm currently doing a 24-hour fast, which means I ate my last meal at 4 p.m. yesterday. It's now 4 p.m. today. So we can go have this cheap meal and feel good about it. I went gym earlier today, so we're feeling good about eating this steak. I might even go ahead and get myself two fries. Let's line the stomach before we go run up these racks. So we just got done eating at Harrods Steakhouse. Delicious as always. Stuffed, like fully stuffed. Won't lie, I could go take a nap. We're about to go to Harvey Nicks, see what drip they got. Only reason I'm going to Harvey Nicks, I want to have a look at some of the Amiri stuff. They tend to have a pretty good Balenciaga collection in Harvey Nicks as well, and I ain't been there in a little while. So let's go see what heat they got. We're going to go check out Amiri. We're going to check out Balenciaga. I also want to have a look at Palm Angels. Summer's coming up, so I want to try and pick up some stuff that's a bit more vibrant, get a couple of vibrant tracksuits. And Palm Angels tends to be the go-to for that. I see they got a purple one with an orange strip. I see they got a pink one with a green strip. So I'm going to check out both of those. Fingers crossed they got them in stock and in my size so we can try those on and see if it's a vibe this summer.
Yo, low-key, I kind of think this t-shirt's fire. Print at the back, so I'll wave. But I really hate the necks on off-white t-shirts. We're gonna try this on.
So I was just talking about more vibrant colors. We picked up two black tees already, but you know we've got to stay true to form.
Vibe.
Low-key, now I've seen the pink one in person. A little bit too feminine for me. Like, yo, I can push boundaries on colorways, but that is a bit too out there. Might be catching the wrong looks. Fendi dropped a denim jacket similar to this. I mean, this is a reversible one where you got the brown on the outside, the red on the inside. It's like a shell kind of jacket, super lightweight. But there's a denim one that they have, which is fire. I want to try to see if they've still got it. I think it may have been last season, because I've seen it a while back, but I'm going to try to see if they've got that in stock here. I'm going to try to see what it fits like.
Alright, so this is like a Fendi denim jacket. This is a different style. The one I was talking about was plain. It didn't have the Fendi Roma patch. Didn't have the yellow tubing around it. So this must be the new season version, so I'm going to try to see if they've got this in my size, try it on, see what the fit's like.
Alright guys, so we're now in the Harvey Nicks changing room. You guys seen the stuff that we picked up. So we got the Palm Angels bottoms in a medium, I think this size is. They didn't have a large in the top. They've only got a small in stock, so I'm going to have to try and find that online or something, but we'll see what the purple looks like. We got the off-white t-shirt. We got this Palm Angels t-shirt. And then we've got the Fendi jacket in a large. So let's try these on, see what the fits are like. All right, guys, so here we've got the off-white t-shirt. Low-key, I think they might have changed the necks on this because this feels a lot tighter up at the neck, which is good. You can see you got the print on the back. Now, overall, like, I'm looking at myself in this and I think the t-shirt looks nice, but it is just a lot tighter than what I typically go for as a look. On the body, it's fine, like, it fits fine, but on the arms, it's just a bit tight. It's not really the vibe that I'm trying to go for this summer, but I may still pick it up anyway because I think it's a nice t-shirt. I like how it looks, but let's try on the Palm Angels one, which I'm confident is going to have a good fit because I've got Palm Angels t-shirts already and they all fit super fire, so let's see what that looks like. All right, here we go. We've got the Palm Angels t-shirt, much more in line with the fit that I like on my t-shirts. Like, you can see, super tight up at the neck. You guys always getting on me in the comment sections, like, now you're always going on about how you like your t-shirt's tatted and yes, it's a vibe. Fit is wavy, good on the body, good on the arms. On the back, you just got the traditional Palm Angels print across the mid-back section. So this is fire, this is a pickup 100%. All right guys, here's the Fendi jacket. Let me know what you guys think. This is it in the larger fit, so a bit baggier. Bit more comfortable to wear. Definitely couldn't wear it with like a hoodie or anything underneath. Would definitely need something bigger still. Let me know what you guys think. This obviously have to be an occasional piece. You couldn't wear this out constantly. There's certain pieces that you just can't wear on a regular basis. Have to keep it low key, maybe wear it out once or twice. Wouldn't get much wear out of it, but definitely a vibe. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. A bit different to everything else we're shopping for. Everything else we're shopping for is a bit more like casual wear, wear it regular basis. I think this is a vibe. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Is this a worthwhile cop or not? I think we're gonna have to go ahead and cop this though, because I think this could be a vibe. I need more denim jackets. I've only really got a couple of Balenciaga ones. I need a bit more. And I think this is kind of ticking a lot of boxes for me. All right guys, and then here we go. The final item. You got the Palm Angel joggers in the medium. They're definitely tight up at the legs, but this is the kind of fit I want to go for. Obviously, you've got 90-day transformation pending. So your boy can wear stuff a little bit tighter. You know what I'm saying? But then we got the, it's a bit baggy at the bottom. So I definitely have to tailor it so it was tighter down on my calves. I think this is a vibe. I think we'll probably pick these up. I may even go ahead and get a large in these and then just tailor up the larges so we've got a bit more wiggle room when it comes to tailoring the item. And then we'll have to find the top online. I'm trying to see if they've got one of the track jackets in a large or an XL now in store, just so I can know the size so we can order it online with no problems, or get them to order it in so they've got it in stock for us to pick up. But let me know what you guys think of the stuff we tried on so far. Are these all worth copying? But we're gonna definitely go ahead and make some pickups out of them. Only thing I think we might leave is the off-white t-shirt. Hi guys, so we just left Harvey Nicks. We picked up some heat. One thing I hate when I go shopping, yeah, low-key, this is like a pet hate. First world problems, yeah? But when you're spending peas, you get a few items and they just wanna go squeeze it all in one little bag. Like, give me the big bag, make me feel good about myself. But my boy Mostak just hit me up. He seen me post on my story saying that I was eating Harrods steak. He said that he's just got to Harrods as well and he's gonna be doing some shopping. I know he typically shops in places that I don't normally go to, like Dior and Chanel. So let's go and meet up with him. Hopefully it'll give us a chance to look at some different drip. Never know, I may be swayed into picking up some Dior, I may be swayed into picking up some Chanel. I don't know, but let's go meet up with Mostak. See what he's shopping for. I also want to go into Louis and check out a couple pieces. So we're also going to go into Louis. There's a jumper and a t-shirt that I'm kind of feeling. Let's get it. All right, guys. So we just linked up with my boy Mostak. About to go look for some new drip. Yeah. You know, Stacko dropping soon. So we got to celebrate a little bit.
June 7th,
that lands. So we're going to go look at some drip. We'll see if we can find some stuff. Then, as always, run up the racks.
I love the way you shine, girl. Rose gold bezel on your wrist, what's the time, girl? Six figures on your whip, shit, you coming like you sang, girl.
That's a drop store. All the money in the world. Could have make a nigga go ahead and fuck a different girl. Cause you who I want when I see my baby show them.
I do wish I jumped on that wave early enough, man. But to do it now, it's bare colour. Like, I like getting it when it comes out and there's only a couple colours. Like Triple S, I can't really keep up with it, man. Yeah, every time I come back, there's like three new colours.
I would say a lot of people, I've gone shopping with a lot of man, and they're all like, ah, Triple S is our crap.
Yeah.
2 weeks later,
I'm like, all my boys, yeah, when I first bought, I bought all black ones, yeah, and I must have. Yeah, a lot of them were doing like phone sales with me, and I was there. We'd gone to the office and I was wearing them, and everyone was like, nah, these are dead. Like, why are you wearing them? Like, about 6 months later, they're all like, oh, nah, these ones are sick though. Like, oh, I've got to get these ones. Nice, the colors is nice.
See me fixing on your bitch, can't forget about me. See I'm dripping on your bitch, can't forget about me. See I'm dripping VVS. Hey, see I'm fixing on your bitch.
Alright guys, so we just got into the Louis Vuitton changing room. I wanted to pick up the Not Home Kansas Wind tee. They don't have it in XL. It's sold out all over London. All they've got is one in an XL appearing online. It's not at any of the stores. It's only showing online. There's only one available. So I'm going to try and order that and get them to send it either to my home address or here, and I'll come pick it up when I'm next in London. but I'm gonna try on this t-shirt behind us in an XL to see what the fit's like, make sure I'm getting the right fit. And then there's also this jumper that's got the LV kind of embossed throughout it. I've been feeling this jumper for a little while, so I'm gonna try it on, see what the fit's like. Make sure it's a good fit, make sure it looks good. Let's see what it's like. All right guys, so we got on the t-shirt right now. Obviously this is a different t-shirt, so it may not be the exact same fit, but it gives us a good idea. Fits all right, bit weird on the shoulders, but it's a cool fit. The Kansas Winds t-shirt is super fire. So XL fits, it's definitely not too small. As we continue through the 90-day transformation, it's gonna fit even better. So yeah, let's pick up the Kansas Winds tee in the XL. As I said, I'm probably gonna have to get that ordered to my home address or ordered here. Let's see what the jumper looks like though. We can maybe pick this up right now. All right guys, so here's the orange jumper. Now this is a large. If I was to pick this up, I'd definitely be getting it tailored at the neck so it was a tighter fit, not as wide. I don't mind the boxy fit. It fits very similar to how Gucci jumpers fit, where it's kind of baggier at the neck with a boxy-ish kind of fit on the body. But I'd definitely be getting the neck tailored so it was a lot tighter on the neck so it wasn't really showing any of the t-shirt that I have underneath, or so I could wear it without a t-shirt. Let me know what you guys think in this comment section below. I think I'm gonna go ahead and pick this up and order the Kansas Winds tee back to my home address. I might try it in a different size just to see how the fit changes, whether I prefer the fit in a different size, but this is a pickup. Kansas Winds is a pickup. So we picked up some heat. I'm gonna have a look through the racks, see if we can find anything else. All right guys, so we just finished up. You see Mo Stack run up them racks. You see we made some pickups. Stacko dropping June 7th. Make sure you lock in that. Listen, guys, you know I only listen to wavy music, but make sure that you guys go stream the album when it drops on June 7th. Make sure you go pre-order the album. Mo Stack's always showing me love on the vlog, so thank you for that. I appreciate it. So guys, go support him. I'll put a link in the description down below where you can go and pre-order this album before it comes out. Go stream the hell out of it. From what I've heard so far, the snippets that Mo's played me, super wavy. I know a few of you have watched this vlog, probably wondering what it is that I do for a living. For any of you who are new to the channel, those of you who aren't, you'll know that I release courses all the time. Currently, I have a 6-part series out called Brand Building Secrets, which is completely free of charge for you guys to get. There's gonna be a link in the description below for you guys to go and get that free 6-part series, which teaches you exactly what it is I do for a living and how you can start doing it as well. You guys will know I do run these courses from time to time. I had a social media marketing course open before, Amazon FBA one, as well as an affiliate marketing one, and they've all closed. A bunch of people have been messaging me, asking me, Nat, can I get onto that course? And unfortunately, they've closed, and once they close, they close. This free course is still available, so go get your hands on it now, but let's get out of Harrods. All right, guys, so that brings this video to an end. I hope you guys enjoyed watching us go and do some shopping, seeing Mo Stack's pickups as well. I'm now about to head to the crib. I've been seeing a lot of comments from people saying about they want me to do a furniture shopping spree and they want to see updates on the house. So let me know in the comment section if that is something you guys want to see, and I'll try and bring one of those to you guys as soon as possible. I'm also thinking of doing like an accessory shopping spree of all the accessory items that I've got, like bare bricks, paintings, so on and so forth, on where I pick them up from. But that brings this video to an end. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm gonna be doing a giveaway for this video. So if you wanna win a PS4 Pro, brand new, don't worry, I won't send you a secondhand one. I got you guys with the new. All you have to do to get that is like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you turn on those post notifications as well so you never miss an upload. All we have to do for this giveaway to actually happen is hit 3,000 likes on this video. Should be easy, should be light work. As soon as we hit 3,000 likes, I'll announce the winner of the giveaway. Just send me your address. I'll send you the PS4 Pro. Hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time, peace.